Thanks for the timeliness. We should probably get going. My name is Chris Elder from Bellingham Urban Garden Syndicate. I know most of you, but I don't know. Thanks for coming. First of all, we should definitely thank Elaine, who is will be out shortly. This is her space. She runs the Center for Expressive Arts and Experiential Education, as well as the Forest Garden Urban Ecology Center. So thank you, Elaine.
And thanks for having
me. So this is, I'm kind of trying to organize this Urban Farmer Education Series. It's all kind of a month by month, week by week, day by day thing. I asked Walter, because Walter seemed like the best authority I could think of soils and kind of how to keep them vibrant, hopefully. Let's put in a piece for the next class that I have lined up. It's actually going to be taught by this man over here in the meetings, Jeff Martin from Osprey Hill Farm out in Acme. And letting you guys know, we have one of our big gardens at the corner of D and Girard Street. And we're actually going to be putting in a food forest of sorts. What would you say? Garden like a forest? Is that something like that? So everything from kind of renovating your soils to doing kind of a multi-story planting, and I'll certainly send out an email on that one. We do have a donation jar here on the email. I put $5 to $10. That is kind of me trying to figure through how we can offer these classes and be able to pay for the space, be able to hopefully compensate our instructors somewhat, and also try to kind of we can invest in the organization we're trying to create. Pass this around. Don't feel obligated to contribute if you can't afford to. No worries. The point of this is definitely to kind of fuel the movement more than anything else. If you're not already on my email list, please write your email address down. And regardless, if you can put your name down just so I can keep track of who is here, that would be helpful for me. And with that, Walter Haugen, FA Farm.